Hello, my name's Natalie Fay, and I'm the interpretation manager here at the SS Great Britain Trust. And today I'm going to tell you a little bit more about Sophia Brunel, whose maiden name was Kingdom. She was the companion and wife of Sir Marc Brunel, and of course, the mother of Isambard Kingdom Brunel. The object we have to show you today is this charming little watercolour of Sophia and Marc during their later years. Not a lot of people realise that Sophia was actually a survivor of terror during the French Revolution. At the age of 17, she was sent by her family to France to learn the language. And as a governess in Rouen, that's where she met and fell in love with Marc Brunel. As their relationship blossomed, so did the raging of the revolution in France. And unfortunately, by 1794, Marc had to flee due to his very public royalist sympathies, leaving poor Sophia behind. Unfortunately, 4 months later, Sophia found herself arrested by the National Convention as an English spy and imprisoned in a convent in Gravelines in France. She spoke to her great-grandchildren of the kindness of the nuns, who themselves were prisoners, and how they would help distract her from the noise of the falling guillotine blade in the courtyard outside on a daily basis by making artificial flowers. By 1795, thank the Lord, Sophia found herself free and able to travel back to England. There she spent a quiet 6 years living in London until Marc breezed back into her life and they were married in 1799. They spent a happy, if sometimes turbulent, life together until Marc passed away in 1849, actually a year after this lovely watercolour was painted. Sophia lived till she was 83 and passed away, and they're both buried side by side in Kensal Green Cemetery in London.